very good race. I got out as usual, but I think I fell a bit short because of the temperature, but I'm not blaming anything. It was a very good race, and Zeni was a very good competitor. I feel very good. I've been character champion, champion for my country, and I'm just glad that I came here, and I am among the best of the juniors. It means a lot to me. I'm very elated, and I'm just glad that I got the opportunity to represent my country, and I hope that going forward, I will do the same as well. I'm not sure as yet. I'm a good athlete in the both of them. Hopefully, in the future, I will get the best one, put the best one forward. Yes, I'm a very good high jumper, but I don't really ponder the heptathlon. I'd rather be among the track events. I'm just gonna celebrate as normal. I'm looking forward to the 4x4. Coming to the end of this championship, and I'm just going out there to do my best for my team and also my country and family. Yes, it does. For this to be my last year in high school, and this is my first world junior championship, coming out of this championship as a silver medalist, and I hope to put my team among the medals as well. So it's a very good feeling for me, and I couldn't have asked for anything better. I'm looking forward to better times. Of course, I have to think about my education. I'm looking forward to pursuing a career in the business field. Hopefully all of that will go well for me.